In your view, did we leave men behind?
I can come to no other conclusion, Senator. In 1973, some were left behind.
James Schlesinger, former Secretary of Defense, made that statement just 2 weeks ago in front of a U.S. Senate committee. That America left some of its prisoners behind when it pulled out of Indochina.